Let me know.
Janelle's favorite day of the week always begins with a ramp and a parade of donated furniture.
Everyone has their own story that wants to be a part of this.
Today's apartment will be their 55th.
The people that show up here and they put the time in, they mean it, and it means something to them.
That one, need a bed skirt.
They have 5 hours.
This is what he had, an air mattress and a folded chair.
To transform bare floors into a space anyone would be proud to call home.
Pick this up a little bit.
Oh, okay.
Go ahead.
I can't tell you how many times we'll walk into an apartment and there's truly nothing but this deflated air mattress that's sitting on the floor and bags of clothes.
They usually never meet the person with the key. All they know is they recently transitioned from a local shelter with next to nothing.
And I'm putting the tools outside the front door because there's just no room.
There's something that brought us all here that's deeper than what you're seeing. It's more than just decorating. And if you go into this room where everyone's buzzing about Start Asking, you'll hear their stories.
My name's Anna Moore. I'm a single mom. Yeah, I have a 4.5-year-old. There's a wonderful feeling to help somebody out that's hardworking, that is most likely gone through circumstances that he never expected, and that he will come home from a hard day's of work and come into a warm living room.
Is that right? Higher, lower?
Like the little rugs and the flowers, and you just feel a sense of normalcy. I want to help people feel that.
A feeling she knows all too well.
You just feel a lot of empathy. Once it's happened to you, and you know that little things, little unexpected circumstances can cause such catastrophe.
For Anna, a work injury was the first domino.
You have one missed paycheck, one thing happened, one thing that you were not counting on, and it can knock you off your feet.
Unable to make rent, Anna and her son were forced to leave the few belongings they had.
I put what I could in a storage locker, but mostly everything went out on the curb on a rainy day.
That afternoon, Anna and her son went to a homeless shelter where they stayed for months before she was able to save up for a new place. Out of the shelter, but far from a place that felt like home.
The apartment was empty. We just basically had a mattress. And it was very overwhelming to think of having a start over on your own.
It was a family advocate who told Anna there was a local nonprofit that might be able to help.
An organization that can possibly come in for an entire apartment. I really didn't believe it. I just couldn't believe it.
Anna's apartment became number 48.
It's almost magical. You feel like you've lost so much to have that opportunity. It's more than just coming home to furniture. It's feeling like you have a home. It's feeling like you have dignity. It's feeling like you're like your neighbor now.
It gives them that final piece that they need to complete the entire picture and really be able to give it a good shot if they want to in the world.
Anna has been working steadily for the last 7 months, happily living in a place she and her son love to come home to, and pitching in with Janelle's crew every chance she gets.
You're also feeling like there's good people out there.
Those once helped, now doing the heavy lifting.
It's about a community coming together.
So statistically, 50% of people who transition out of a shelter end up returning within 6 months. And of the 211 people that Home to Home has helped, not a single one has left their new place.
All right.
Which is really something, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So we're going to give you the link to them if you want to know how you can support or get involved with Home to Home. We'll post that on our website.
Were they all women, too, who
nope.
were Home to Home? There were men involved, mm-hmm. too?
Men, women. I mean, it really goes across the board. And their stories are all so different. So, why they're there
yeah.
and those that they're helping. It's
Using
a really
their hands
amazing
and hearts,
organization.
Really yeah. amazing.
Thank you, Aaron.